Welcome back to ADHD Gaming. This is, I think, the last episode of the Transistor gameplay. Yeah, I think we're going to finish it out tonight.
So this is Fairview. Farther from town than I thought. All of Cloudbeck's gonna wind up like this.
I always forget how to get down from here. Damn.
Where are we supposed to? Oh.
Yeah. Always throws me off.
Trying times. Very trying times these days.
Graham, the others, they've gone ahead without me now, haven't they? Just you and me now. Isn't it? You and me. And the transistor.
Yeah. I got nothing.
We had a saying, which goes, when everything changes, nothing changes. You see? When everything changes, nothing changes. But all this... this isn't what we had in mind.
I imagine not.
Better. To Fairview. These. Make it back this time.
It's just doing a job. Doing its job. Though I much preferred it when the process did mine. But our old friend Grant, I mean, I let him borrow it. And he... well, anyway, here we are.
Go for it.
We knew we'd have our detractors. What we were doing was wrong. Traditional sense. Contemporary sense.
I don't think this part has any more than little computers or anything of the like.
Let's fly. always said you could be anything you want in this town. This is it for me. I could get used to this.
There's these traces inside the transistor. Everyday people once upon a time, but now, well, not quite themselves. And they're trapped. No walls in there, mind you. It's just they're on their own. Listen close enough and maybe you can hear them. Some of them, I mean. The ones you know.
Just a bit farther.
Oh, all wrong.
Whatever Roy sees in this place, I don't.
Whenever people make a change, whether to the sea or the sky or anywhere in between, the process does the real work. Invisible, behind the scenes. Well, I say whoever does the real work ought to get the credit. So, I found a way to put the process center stage. A way to keep the process working in concert. In harmony.
Enough with the history. Don't like it here. Bet this leads somewhere other than here.
The transistor. I have no idea what's inside it, really. Who or what. I have my theories, but, well, that's really all they are. It's just theories. I've seen inside it. Had myself a little look. But I didn't see much. Didn't see much at all. It was like staring at the sky.
Let's never do that again.
In this town, it changes shape all the time, right? Bridges, parks, highways, rising and falling. Rising and falling at the people's whim with the changing of the seasons. Even the seasons, they're just whim. But I guess I grew weary of it after a while. Things changing all the time. All the time.
I wonder if I examine this without him talking, if the transistor say something.
No views like that in town.
I just wonder how much dialogue I've missed.
Been through worse. clear. Which way?
I knew Grant half my life. Principled, persuasive man. Very persuasive. I'll miss him. He appreciated my work, supported my endeavors. The camarada, it was his idea. I was all for it. All for it at first. But then, well, I'd say the rest is history, but that's not quite the case.
I don't remember what side goes to what, so I guess I'll take this one.
Hey, look. Get the feeling we won't be coming back here for a while.
I think this is
What's
the last
new,
one.
Luna?
I think this is the last time you guys come here during the game.
Just about enough for Royce's lectures back there. But if he says he can make the process go away, I guess we gotta hear him out. Ready for us, Royce.
I wouldn't fly this one all that well. Can't seem to get past these fucking haircuts.
Just hold on.
Haircuts are the little red things that come after you. Annoying to fetch, but still really annoying. I don't have that power anymore. There it is. done on it. Wasn't Spark I had there, was it? Definitely Purge. What's the other one? Amplifies it. There we go. Let's back the other way.
Something back here?
I don't know, sometime find out.
Huh.
Where I found it, where I found it, why? I found it on a lark. Right around here, geographically speaking. Although geography was only one small factor. There was also the math. Awful lot of math involved. Wasn't entirely myself when I found it, you might say. Sometimes I think I didn't find it at all. More like the other wise around. You understand? Maybe it was looking for someone like me.
Either way, now you're stuck with it.
I had a feeling I was just getting something. I don't think I've ever heard that one before. That's new to me.
As you can see, and it's safe in here, relatively safe.
Yeah, at least for now. Here's the thing. Now, if the transistor doesn't go back in its cradle, then why, you and I both, but we just won't be anything anymore in a little while. You, me, and the rest of this town. So, please, don't let my work go to waste. I'm being reasonable. Now, full disclosure here, which is, I am positively certain 100% that this will work, which is transistor plus cradle equals no more process. No funny business, okay?
This is it then. You know what you have to do. What have we got to lose? It's why we're here. Came all this way for a reason.
I think it's about it for him.
Look, no matter what happens, just... I love you. You know that, right? Bye for now. Let's see. The good news. Well, the process. I think we got it. Contained it. So, the town is going to be all right. It's just, well, someone's going to have to rebuild. But we flew a little close to the flame there, so now we're here, not there. We're stuck. And unfortunately, the only way back that I'm aware of is, well, unpleasant.
So let's get this over with.
Alright, so let's see. Definitely low death passive. He's different than any other enemy you have to fight, so I gotta be smart about it. I had a good loadout last time, I don't remember what it was. Definitely mass, because it helps a lot. Just getting the hell away from there. This way I can use it for less of a turn, like, you know, the little turn bar on top. And I can create a small explosive when I do it. Then, of course, I'm gonna go with a void combo. Avoid cold to make it more destructive, and purge to make it even more destructive. So it weakens, and I can use it to try, so we can try as much and damages them. Then, of course, taps like an hill with jaunt. It's like you said, even on my turn charging and crash. Probably need that right there too. So let me see, I don't have much other options. Do I? Let's see. I haven't even fucking used this move, I don't know. What the heck? I don't know.
Who gets to go first? How about me?
Let's see.
If I did this right, oh yeah.
Didn't care for that.
Come on.
This really isn't going as well as I would have liked. Charged him.
Yeah.
transistor. A transistor. Only one of these is good for the return trip. Let's see if it'll be yours or mine.
Well, this ain't good. I'm probably gonna lose voice. Someone died.
Impossible. No, no, it can't. It can't be. God, please don't be gone. Please, don't.
Right, literally.
Look at this. This whole town. I guess it's yours now. Plain canvas. And you still have the brush. Better you than the camarada. So where do you want to start? Head back to your place in High Rise. Fit some gold walking. Junction chains. All the drinking joints in the canals. What are you thinking? Hey.
Fun.